I create the eyes first with a white water-soluble pencil. Then once I figure out the best placement for the eyes, I paint them on with the white enamel paint.